It's Sherry with our Sarah Lee bonus. And she also grabs a great Kool-Aid as she races by. Now there's Todd. Oh, he loses control of his cart. Oh, no. Sorry, David. But you never know what can happen on Supermarket Sweep. Folks, David's been hit. But like the man he is, he walks it off. Now back to shopping. Bonnie's making her first stop in the meat department. It's never too late for that. Our roast beefs and briskets always add up to big bucks. But don't count Todd out either. He wants our valuable cans of abalone. We're about to see a shopper complete her shopping list. All Sherry needs is Mr. Clean, and she's got it. And that means $250 extra dollars. Look at all this last-minute shopping. Todd has some Simple Green cleaner and then reaches down for some Prestone. And Sherry wants some baking pans and then helps herself to five pails at once. We're running out of time, but unfortunately, not soon enough for David.